Hi guys, welcome to a video showcasing potential alternate helmets for all 32 NFL teams. These helmet designs were made by an artist, not me, and I'm just trying to show them off to the fine audience on YouTube. If you like the video, feel free to click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now let's get right into the design. Starting out here with the Chicago Bears, I think this helmet basically just has their basic team colors, and I do kind of wish that it had like their alternate logo, the bear, like their secondary logo. I think it would have made the helmet much better, but I'm gonna say this helmet's okay. Next up for the Detroit Lions, I do like this helmet design, but I think it's better for like a college team, like a college football team. It's not really like a pro style helmet, so I'm gonna say a no. Next up for the Green Bay Packers, I think this helmet looks like a highlighter for some reason. This yellow and green like is just weird to me, and I don't think it's good for like the Packers at all. Next up for the Minnesota Vikings, I like the idea of the helmet, but I don't think the horn should be purple. Like I don't think it really works. But I do think it could be a possibility for like their alternate jersey helmets, you know. Next up for the Dallas Cowboys, unlike most helmets in the NFL, this helmet has like a lot of detail. But I, like I said for the for the Lions one, I think it's better for like a college. So I'm gonna say no for the Dallas Cowboys. Next up for the Giants, the New York Giants, I think the red color is really good for like their alternate red jerseys. So I'm gonna say yes for this logo. I mean this helmet. I think it's pretty cool. Next up for the Philadelphia Eagles, I think this helmet is actually like a perfect match for like their black jerseys that they wear like once a season. And I really like how the wings on the side of the helmet like are different colors, like the green. It adds interest to the logo, to the helmet. So I'm gonna say yes on this one. Next up for the Washington Redskins, I do really like these feathers on the helmet. I think it's a good idea, but I don't really like the gray color for the Redskins. It kind of looks weird to me. Next up for the Atlanta Falcons, this helmet reminds me of like the old jerseys from, I think, the 90s when Deion Sanders played. Correct me if I'm wrong. But I didn't really like those jerseys, and I don't really like this helmet that much, so I'm going to say no for this one. Next up for the Carolina Panthers, this helmet actually reminds me of Starry Night, you know, the painting by Vincent van Gogh. I don't really like it as like an NFL helmet, so I'm going to say no for this one. Next up for the New Orleans Saints, I actually think this helmet would be pretty cool with their like fully black uniforms. I think this matches a lot and would look really cool, like color rush type stuff, you know? So I'm gonna say yes for this helmet. For the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, this helmet, like the colors on it, I don't know why, but remind me of like Harley Davidson motorcycles, like their logo and stuff. So, I mean, I don't really know why it does. I don't think the colors are even the same, but I'm gonna say no for this one. I don't really like it on the Buccaneers, you know? For the Arizona Cardinals, I don't really think the black helmet really goes good for them. I kinda wish they used like a different color, maybe fully red, completely red. That would've been cool or something, like the Louisville Cardinals, you know? I also don't think that this helmet really represents Arizona. Maybe put something like that, like maybe sun, I don't know. But I'm gonna say no for this one. Next up for the Los Angeles Rams, I think this helmet's like way too similar to like their throwback helmets, you know? I don't really like the yellow color either, I don't know. I might be the only one, so I'm gonna say no for this helmet. Next up for the San Francisco 49ers, I don't really think this helmet works for them, but I guess it could go with their black jerseys, like the really black ones with red that they use once a season, but I don't really like this helmet. Next up for the Seattle Seahawks, I know I'm going to be the only one who likes this helmet because I actually like the neon green color for Seattle, but many of you won't, so, but I like this helmet, so. Next up for the Baltimore Ravens, I actually really like this logo. I like the purple helmet overall and then the black Raven logo and the yellow trim. I think it looks really cool. Next up for the Cincinnati Bengals, I don't really like this helmet that much. I think that what would really be a good alternate helmet is if they move this tiger logo and then use their normal stripes and then just made the helmet white, make it like a white Bengal tiger, you know? Next up for the Cleveland Browns, I'm sorry Browns fans, I can't really think of anything that would be like a good alternate helmet design But if you guys can, just let me know down in the comment section, you know? I don't really like this one either. Next up for the Pittsburgh Steelers, I don't really like how the logo doesn't have like the blue and red, but overall I do like the helmet, so I'm going to say this helmet's an okay. For the Buffalo Bills, I do like the gray helmet and the red buffalo, but I still don't understand what the line in their logo is. But I think the color scheme's good, so I like the logo. I mean, the helmet, so yeah. For the Miami Dolphins, I do like this, like the colors, like the blue and the orange, but I do wish like the sun behind the dolphin was like a different color, like maybe white. I think that would have been better, so I'm gonna say this helmet's an okay. For the New England Patriots, I do like the blue helmet, like the color, but I don't like the red Patriot logo. I think it makes the helmet look bad, so I don't like this helmet. For the New York Jets, I do like the logo here, like their secondary logo, I think, but I don't like it being black, because I don't think it really works with the green helmet, but I think it would be better if it's white, you know? But I think this helmet's an okay. For the Houston Texans, I like the red on this helmet, but I don't think the white Texans logo really looks that good, and I don't really think this helmet would match with any of their uniforms, so I'm going to say no for this helmet. For the Indianapolis Colts, I do like the dark blue and light blue, and it looks good here, but I feel like there would be a better option for this helmet, so I'm going to say this is an okay. Let me know what you guys think would be a better option for the Colts helmet. For the Jacksonville Jaguars, I do like the color, like the blue helmet itself. But I think that they should keep the logo, the Jaguar logo, like their normal yellow, and then the tongue black or something, you know, I think that would make it look cool, better. For the Tennessee Titans, I don't think the red is like really good as a main color for them. I think it should stay as an accent color, so I don't really like this helmet that much, so I'm going to say no for this one. For the Denver Broncos, I do really like the orange helmet, but I don't like the light dark, the light blue and the dark blue for like the logo. I think it looks kind of weird. So I'm gonna say an okay for this one. For the Kansas City Chiefs, I actually think this is like the worst logo. I mean, the worst helmet design out of all of them here. I don't really think the colors go together at all, and it doesn't look good for the Chiefs either. I think this looks like a ketchup and mustard type thing, and I also don't like the gray. So no for me on that. For the Oakland Raiders, I think this is actually a perfect alternate helmet design for them. They already have the white helmet with just the Raiders logo, and I think black would match perfectly. This is a yes for me. Good stuff. For the LA Chargers, I do like this yellow shade for their helmet, and I do like the lightning bolt, the blue one. It reminds me of Blue Lightning, so I really like this helmet, and I'm going to say yes for this one. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and in the comments section, tell me which helmet design was your favorite and if you think your favorite team should use it.